Hello and welcome, my name is Nilo, so this is episode 35 of our Let's Play campaign of Factorio, where we are continuing the work on our mega base. It's not coming along as fast as I would have liked, to be perfectly honest. I think there are some things here that are just a bit too slow. This is working, yes. I also have this one for all my junk iron, Okay, that's working. That is completely empty. This one is actually quite full. That means that plastic... Wow, look at that plastic. That's beautiful. And this one is just cranking along, with the exception that copper is dying out really bad. Yeah, what can I do about that? I don't think I can do much, though. Get there. It's maybe like something... I can just temporarily... Oh, actually that's not ideal. I can't even do it to that one. Whatever. Okay, so at least this one will try to put in as much as possible and all of that part. I mean, this is still... You're still working, right? Yeah, okay. Okay, and red circuits, let's see. I'm gonna need a lot of these. 50, is that even enough? I think I actually need to do more than 50 every time. Okay, that's enough. Roboport 7, I'm not gonna start taking these because I can't afford it. Let's get some of these. All right, how is this one doing? It's okay. Let's actually wrap this and put it back in where it belongs, so that we know that if I want this, I can get it there. Let's get also some iron in the inventory, because that's nice. Let's get some of these, because we always need that. I don't know what I need, but this one definitely needed it. I just keep running out of that. It's just really gloomy up here. I don't like that, but it's also, again, I don't want that one to be... Okay, flamethrower damage. I guess I want flamethrower damage. What would I want here? Everything requires purple science at this point. Almost everything, not junk science like that. Laser turret would be nice. Grenade damage, I don't need grenade damage anymore. Combat robotics, let's do that. That's gonna come in handy. What are you doing? What are you doing? Ah, that's just me being moronic here, because that one should also have a chain signal. There we go. So these are now blocked until you go into this area, where we'll just have some more block sizes. I think it's important to get some block sizes here. Okay, how are we doing on the iron? I wonder why I took iron from the old depot where I need it. What are we going? What's going on here? Oh, that one. Yeah, yeah. Ouch. Stupid. Next point is, why are we not taking any of these? Where do we have? It just puzzles me a lot. So, these two? Shouldn't they be... Shouldn't all of these be taken out? It just... They keep going over there. I think that's the only thing that matters. It is kind of the only thing that matters. 5,000, that is a lot. And these few robots that I have will never be able to do the job. Anyway, I again need to remove my auto trash function and put them directly in. I don't like that. Get in there. I do not like this feature. Or lack of feature. I don't know. There. Okay, next up, we have a number of robots. And so what I decided to do was actually saying, I'm gonna have four. See, the ones in the middle. Okay, let's go to the overview map. All right. So So I'll have one for copper, two for copper, and then two for iron. Maybe even four for copper. Actually, four for copper, two for steel, and four for iron. So let's build one more that's dedicated to the iron deposits. Let's also carve it out here while we can. Why are they... Why is this one... Oh, it's because this one's not turned on. Turn it on, please. Why are they there? Damn. I can't do that. That is now turned on. There. Good. I'll now go this way to remove. This is good. And I can just continue working on this in the meantime. This is also pretty good, I think. So this will be our new iron deposit or iron area. I'm going to continue to drag things out from here because why not? And while I do that, I'm going to get this one, get it out of harm's way. There, that seems like a great place to stay. And we will then take a blueprint of this area because I'm going to need this area. Do I have one blueprint of that? Strange how they just keep turning. Now everyone has been turned. There we go. And it did not turn, did it? No, it didn't. Good. No twisting, no turning, just regular. Get on with it. And my guess is that this is, will be my problem, stacking circles. I don't even have any at this point. So maybe already after this one, because then I can start working. This one started up with plus 5,000. That is pretty grim here. Let's build a lot of these. Clearly I need them. And that one up there, that's critical because that will actually help expand this area out. Is that all I could build? Lights, of course. Lights I can definitely build. What else is missing? One of these? One... No. I have two left. That's brilliant. That's cool. I like that. These ones are not plugged in. Ah, it's because I don't have those. So let's see. Can I build them? 1, 2, 3. Yes, I can. That's excellent. Why am I building green circuits when I have like a million green circuits here? What else? Okay, so that's all I can do. Unfortunately, these do not exist to a very large degree. Oh, that's sad. But this is working, so I have tons of iron. Let's continue to go out here. So the point of doing this is to make room for the next square, which is going to come right out here. Yeah, I know. They're just continuing, and it's really inefficient me running away from them all the time. But it's okay. I only have one of these left. That's kind of sad. Why is that? I have 10 requested and I can't build any because of lack of iron. Though that's a problem I know I can fix. There. Problem solved. Quite efficiently. 1, 2, 3. Then the next part is obviously that. Okay. Keep going. Also here. It's just a matter of clearing all of this, and it may take some time. Actually, with the 3 that I just created, I think that's a perfect number. It's gonna give me exactly what I need. Unfortunately, it takes a bit of time to do this, and I do have this one. That's going to be the location. Then I can turn it down from here. And this is now where it gets interesting, because what am I going to do beyond the first level? I mean, these ones will be all iron and they're going to be shipped over. But then what next? What next? My thoughts are actually that the next thing I should build would be green circuits. I really mean it, green circuits. Green circuits have to be close to the blue circuits, which means that if I build one square with green circuits, then I have to build red circuits and blue circuits relatively close to them. And I would say that since I have 2 locations here, I can kind of see how far I need to get down it. Right, at least they fit together, that's nice. So I'm kind of inclined to take this square. No, I'm gonna need this square to be steel and steel. Yep, I guess. And now it's completely inefficient because nothing is working anymore because I used all my battery capacity. This is a bit cheaty. So whenever things come in, I pick it up and that'll go really fast on exporting or going out again. So whenever they get picked up in my inventory, they will be heading out anyway. But what we can celebrate, if that's the correct word for it, is actually, that's a lot. I'm gonna put these in as fuel. Let's just do that now. Let's put them in as fuel here. There. There, and I'm gonna have one of these as well. That one will request, let's say 5,000, just for the hell of it. These small ones, just get rid of them. So, we there and there, there, there and there. So please request 5,000 of those. Yay, finally something is getting there. Not a lot, but some. Okay. 2. Okay, let's get out here and remove the rest of the forest. I only have a tiny bit left, which will not be enough to actually make a difference. Oops, that's definitely wrong. And this huge thing with clearing, always takes way too long. And this will require And same up here. You're gonna get there and you're gonna be there. And then let's get some power. Not power, but lights. Great, so now this is much better. Okay, so there's a lot of work for the deer robots. And I can't quite build a robot a power armor MK2. So again, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's see. I'm actually going to be needing something quite different from what I would. Okay, let's try to think. Okay, I definitely need to make the green circuits. But I can't make the green circuits because that's going to be in an area that's completely full, as it is now. Okay, finally something is starting to get over there, but not enough. Not enough. For sure not enough. Just get rid of all of this. Okay, I can see that there are a few logistics robots that actually are coming over to visit us. And again, I want to take this down here. Down. It's all of this area. It's gonna take a bit of time, but can I explode something? Doesn't explode my robots. And let's just explode a bit of this, because that's just waste of time to do that. I don't need it for anything. There. Great. I also exploded myself a bit. It happens. Okay. This significantly reduces the amount of things I need. Should we try working on what it would look like? Right. I think you can now continue out here. Hold on, that's still only one area. Damn, this is not getting anywhere. Because that's going to be copper and copper, so it's only out here that it's going to start. So basically, I'm going to spend some time here, and quite a lot, it seems, while waiting for the forest to be cleared out. That's because we just elected to start in the middle of the forest. That's just the way it is. No one said we should. And let's actually go down here. And where is it? Oh, these. They do not have these beautiful. I can't even build it there. Alright. One. Come on. Go away. You can be there if you like. It didn't help. How did that not help? Okay, get this in. Let's see. That was 1, 2, 3. Honestly, it really should be on the inside. It most definitely should be on the inside. There and there. Good. And these will then take all of this as we head out. Alright. So, what I need is a lot more blue assemblers. Probably shouldn't get the blue. I probably should use the yellow assemblers, I really should, but that requires speed modules, and speed modules are really expensive, at least currently. Okay, that one is heading out, that's good. And this is now taken care of. Great, we can head up. So what's next? Because this is going to be an area, and then it's in this area, I suppose, that I want to build. I think that's gonna be fine. So let's wait. I know that this is kind of slow, but it's this is the essence of actually building a mega base like this. It takes a lot of time to get the whole thing going, and I really want to be to do that part of the game as well, and also just not cheat and saying, all right, I've been working for 5 hours and now it's the time for the next part. This is kind of what I'm doing in season 6, where I'm focusing very much on the design, because there's a lot of cleanup in between sessions. That's fine, but I don't want to have this in this episode. I really want to get the full picture in, and then also try to be efficient with my time, which I don't know if I am now. There might be some better way of cleaning out the forest. But I do enjoy seeing robots play. Combat Robotics 2 seems to have stalled. How's this one? It's almost there. Almost there. But it is... Oh crap, inventory full. Hurry up, run away from robots. Where is that actually? I can still... Almost... I can barely outrun this. There. No problem. Grab all of these and there you go. Okay, I have 50. I just want to make sure that this area here is clear, because then we can start the next project, which will be green science up here. And green science is in dire need. What I could actually do is take copper down. That would actually be a not bad idea, I think. Okay, let's keep an eye out when they start charging. There, now they start charging. And then it goes fast. Then they all start charging. Almost. And that's the end of that. Great. Okay, we're good. Just send them out. And then you can come back. Great. So now it is time to get back, and that means I need my car. It's also completely full of junk. Cold. Oh, that was not the right place to squeeze through. Don't worry, we'll get it all. Did I get all of them? No, I did not. Let's get all of these in. Why is this one not being reduced at a decent pace? That annoys me a bit. It really shouldn't be that difficult for these to get down. But they're just not doing it. Alright, let's... Easy. Done deal. That one goes up there. And we can now finally head down south to our beloved little home. Now, what we need in this area... What are you doing? Oh, that's so ironic. That's so ridiculously ironic. You're almost there. That is so ironic that you run out at this point. Don't stand on the tracks. There. You are now moving again. A lot of copper inbound. I like it. You're also disabled. Let's see. What do we have? We have none of these. How the hell can I have none of these? What are you missing? What is that? Oh, stone bricks. How the hell did stone bricks just stop coming? Alright, I know. That's kind of lame. Kind of stupid. Okay, I think there's still some copper inbound. But here we have another bit of an issue here. I've been a bit overambitious. Do we still take everything? Yeah, you do. Okay, let's just ease it at this point and be happy about it, okay? That's maybe a bit too much. This is just dead. Dead as disco. And these two, and that one. So not good. What is good is I have a lot of this now. And only like a small part goes through. And but it will stop soon when this one is filled up. Alright. Next up. Okay. There. Okay, they're really slow. I don't like that. But I don't think I can do anything about it. Can I get these? That requires, what does it require? Steel plates. It's interesting that these are not jammed when... okay, so not enough steel either. But the steel should be pretty straightforward to get, because I can just drive slowly on this track. Whoops. That's like a major breakup, right? There. That seems like too many. I don't know. Like that's 18 plus 10. 12 plus 12, that sounds about right. 4 plus 8, that seems about right as well. Keep going. 3. There. So these are now twice as fast. What the hell's the point of being twice as fast when nothing gets through anyway? Right, I'm gonna put you guys on a rest. Right. Maybe actually I'll just take one of them, because I still want to keep going on some of this. Okay. So that means no furnaces. That's not a big deal either. What is a big deal is the lack of green. This one is working. What is it now? It's the green circuit's not working. Well, that kind of ties into me that I should build some green circuits. The plastics are coming. Let me just see what's going on here. Why is nothing being brought in here? You're missing coils? Ah! That is the simplest of reasons. There. Okay, and this one, what are you missing? You're missing steel? That seems like me. I've been doing something stupid instead. Yeah, I have. Great. What is the stupid thing I've done? That one goes there. That one does not go there. I wonder how long it's... Oh, I know exactly how long this has been the case. Okay, so now the blue signs will pick up again. Thank you. And what we will need is this one. 16 stack inserters. That is quite an unsatisfactory number. That it is indeed. Now this one is finally moving, but I don't need it. Those three are moving. The beacons, yes, they're fine. They're actually not fine, but okay. What are you gonna do? Bricks, I'll also take 100 of these. I don't think I actually need more of this. Because why would I? I'd need like a minuscule amount if when I get a better RoboPort. But at this point, okay, let's go down. I have these, about 100. That's good. What do we need for what I want? I need more of these, though. One of them, half of them. I would like some lights if I did have them, but I don't. The this is also pretty bad. So I'm gonna build a small setup of green circuits. It will be small, make no mistake. Here, 9 stack inserters, that's all, again, a ridiculous amount. Maybe I can build some myself, but that requires some iron. Don't I have iron in abundance? Yes, I do. Good. 37. What do we need then? That needs more of these. Fast inserter. What do fast inserters need? Need inserters. They need iron. Am I running out of iron? Yeah, I am. Hey, finally that's empty. 2 more. And then I need the advanced circuits. Then I can build a lot more. Alright, what the hell is that one doing? So that I could request it or something? I don't know. Okay, let's see. We need... That's not a lot. That is not a lot, actually. I feel that something is not right. And that will just continue. What is that? What's now going on? One of these. Okay, that was brought in. Thank you, I suppose. Again, that one. That is not relevant. I don't want to take that. Then I'd much rather take storage capacity. Speed would probably actually be better. Okay, so we are now ready to start building on our next part. I'll just lay out the square so that it becomes clear for us that where we're going to build. Nope, I will probably not, because I'm going to run out of these before I do. But I can put these down. Well, that's just incorrect. There. The last few of these so that we can build the next square even as rudimentary as it is now, and I can at least get an idea if I have cleared enough space. I have barely cleared enough space, but I have actually done so. Okay, let's hook these up. There. Okay, so these are now hooked up. Let's also get some lights, though that will be a bit late that I get them. That's just interesting why this is still unpowered, I feel. And let's just grab that one. Great. Oh, there's some of these now. Great. Let's actually go down and do I want to put them in, because it's going to consume all of it. It's going to consume 140. I don't have 140 for this to consume. What do you have? Nothing. Let's pick you up. Great. So out here, I just want to clean this up and then I'm going to wrap it up. So thank you very much for joining. I'm afraid I went a bit over time. But now we're ready to have an area where we can build slowly, but surely we can build our green circuits set up. It's probably not going to be big enough, but at least it's going to get started. Okay, thank you and see you next time. Bye.